Your ancestors called it magic, and you call it science.
Well, from where I come from, they're one and the same. Hey guys, I'm the Hacksmith, and as you know, on our channel, we take fictional ideas from comics, movies, and video games and make real working prototypes. We've made Captain America's electromagnet shield, Batman's grappling hook gun, Reinhardt's rocket hammer, and we've even made the plasma rifle from Mass Effect, as well as working on Zarya's particle cannon. And today, we're gonna catch lightning with Thor's hammer. To help us do that, we're here with Aaron from Applied Tesla Technology, and his company makes massive Tesla coils.
Yeah, so chances are, if you've seen a Tesla coil before, whether it's a museum, a television show, or a movie, it's been one of ours. We were in Metallica's 3D movie. We've got some in huge museums, Ontario Science Center, Museum of Science and Industry, Technorama even over in Sweden. And we just did the White Rabbit project, had a great time with that. So lighting this thing up with lightning, no problem.
Awesome. All right, so tell me a bit about the Tesla coil we're going to be using to catch lightning with Thor's hammer.
So today we're using the Model 3 MTC. All right, we have really small Tesla coils like this half MTC you see behind you, all the way up to the 3 MTC out there. And we can go even bigger with custom sizes, but these are our standard rental models. So we're going to make some pretty big arcs with this too. We've modified it for you guys so that it's going to run at about 30 kilowatts. And it's going to make an arc about 20 feet long. So it's the most power we can process through the system. This is going to max out the main service we have here in the shop.
Kevin, you want to grab that piece of aluminum pipe?
Yeah. All right, what's that for?
We're going to call that James and hit it with the coil real quick.
Well, that catch some fire.
You salty dog!
I think we killed the head.
It's got more character.
It smells like burnt hair.
Salty dog.
No damage, really.
It smells good, though.
You can smell it, though, yeah.
Yeah, you could smell it really bad.
By the power of Thor, light me up.
Not yet. I think we probably need to test this. Safety, you know?
I now take from you your power!
All right, so that's probably one of the coolest things I've ever seen, but Thor hangs onto his hammer. Can I do that?
Yes, you just need one of these.
What is that?
This is a chainmail suit. So we use these in our live performances to guide the current through the suit instead of your body.
And will I feel anything if I'm wearing this?
Probably not, but you could feel a little tingle if you get too sweaty.
Good enough for me.
Oh, yeah, that was for me. Can I put my arms in after my head?
Yes.
Is that the way to do it?
That is the way to do it.
Alright, I think I'm gonna zip up.
Alright.
Hello.
Dude, you won't even care. No, I can't bend far enough.
Not sure.
You gotta jump into my arms.
You know to kick up into?
Give me a lot more.
Can someone pass me the cat?
Because you.
What?
Dude,
I still remember that.
Ready?
By the power of Thor!
Dude, that was freaking awesome. I feel like I'm probably the only person who's ever actually called real lightning to Mjolnir. This is sweet.
It's crazy, right?
All right, so I also brought a Captain America shield.
Okay.
Is there any way that I could throw lightning from the hammer to the shield?
Yeah, we just got to get you on a big insulated platform. We'll arc to you, and then you just throw it right at the shield.
That's awesome. Let's do it.
All right.
Throw it over like this?
Yes. And pass me the hammer. I can't bend over. Hop, hop it away.
Okay.
Ready for power?
You are mostly safe, just don't walk off.
Okay.
Guys?
Your power is impressive for a mortal. Stand down now before anyone is hurt, and you may yet walk away from this.
Is this a test?
Some form of electricity.
Well, hope you guys enjoyed that video. We had so much fun making it. It was probably the most fun business trip we've ever had. A huge thank you goes out to the Applied Tesla team. We couldn't have done this video without you guys. If you guys want to learn more about Tesla coils, check out their YouTube channel. You can click on that link right there or watch our other video on it down there. As you know, we're building a whole bunch of different Thor's hammers for Thor Ragnarok, so make sure you check out the other ones on this video down here. Thanks for watching and hope you guys... And make sure you're subscribed.